someone just walked over my grave.
My sword's by your side.
I appreciate the vote of confidence. I'll do my best.
Log entry 6. I know now what I have unleashed onto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter. Drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Deadites do not like light. I can say that from personal experience.
The first piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
Created light. Deadites do not like light. I can say that from personal experience. Good stuff.
Survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done.
Here!
Right, suckers. I created light. Get enough of these. You try to scare me? Good old chimps. Let's do this with the lights on. Night if I wasn't.
Your group now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
There's no stopping me now.
Yeah.
group has begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection. Seize the Kandarian dagger. You are one step closer to defeating the spirits of the book. The lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground. Seema secured the lost pages of the Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations and giving hope to my lost soul. You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
The book. The demon will stop at nothing to destroy it.
Thank you.
wish I could be with you to witness spawns of hell and dark spirits ejected from our world. Know that I am there in spirit.